Thanks a lot for clicking in, WXII12.com. We have another heat wave brewing this week. This one's going to be the biggest of the year, it looks like, as we go later this week. High humidity, too, and tropical activities we're continuing to watch as the tropical storm Brett continues to maybe get a little stronger this week as it gets closer to the southeast coast, but hopefully remaining offshore. 90 to 91 your highs today, 84 in the mountains, slight risk of some afternoon storms showing up there, but definitely more hot than what we experienced over the weekend. High pressure begins to get stronger, and the return to the temperatures that you don't like to see and feel coming our way the next few days, more so later this week, though. So it's not going to be quite as bad early this week. Afternoon storms will be possible tomorrow with some moisture drawing in from the northwest. Might be our best afternoon chance tomorrow on into Wednesday. The tropics, Brett, winds are at 50 miles an hour as of this morning. But notice the spaghetti plots of computer models keeping the majority of the tracks north and north-northeast off the coast. There is one that gets really close to Cape Hatteras. Right now that's an outlier, but we'll see if it's a trendsetter as we go through this week. Hopefully it won't be. The consensus continues to be well to the east, and that will create some ocean swells for the coast later this week and this weekend, and that'll be about it for effects. Maybe an increased riptide there. We've had problems with that already this summer. We got 96 on Wednesday, 98s Thursday and Friday.